Have you ever came across someone you thought would sign up with you as a partner and didn't? And someone you saw that, oh, I don't think she's gonna sign up with me as a partner, and she did. Alright, so Sean Lu here, and in this video, I'm gonna let you guys know, like, what is the number one thing to avoid if you want to sign up more people to your network marketing business. Okay, let's go. And quick introduction, Sean Lu here, and I'm a network marketer. And I just want to give you very quickly, just share a very short story. As a network marketer, sometimes we will be meeting a lot of different people. Okay, and one of the things that I have done, one of the mistakes which I don't want you to learn from, is that I used to judge. Okay, so what this means is someone would find me, and I would look at their application, I would look at their income, I would look at their clothing, okay? And sometimes if, let's say, they are dressed well and their income range is high, I would say, oh, alright, this one seems like a good candidate, this one seems like a good prospect. And after I gave my presentation, I showed him what we were doing. To my disappointment, he did not take action and did not sign up, alright? So, yeah, it was disappointing. Like, how could it be? He looked the part, he dressed the part. Okay, some even come with suits and ties and nothing happens, alright? And here's another thing that was quite eye-opening for me. Once I met a cashier, okay? A cashier, she wanted to do something extra with her life, she wanted to earn extra, and not gonna say names to protect her identity. Her income was about 1,002 ringgit a month. So if you are wondering, like, how can someone survive with only 1,002 ringgit per month, I am wondering the same thing as well, okay? And yeah, I had judgment where, you know, I said, you know what, this girl, she's not gonna do it. Like, she's dressed simple, okay? Her salary is low, she's, you know? I don't see how someone with a 1.2k salary is able to start a business, okay? And the weird thing is, yes, she decided to start her business together with me. So here's the one thing that you need to avoid if you are to succeed in network marketing. Do not judge. Okay, I am a judgmental person, okay? I know, and I see how, and sometimes, like right now, it takes an effort, okay? It takes a decision to, like, I need to tell myself, okay, don't judge, okay? Treat everyone the same, okay? Sometimes what you see is not what it is, okay? So this is a lesson I learned. So that's why, right now, when my team members come to me and say, but Sean, this person has an income range of how high or how low, for me, it doesn't matter anymore. You'll never know what's going to happen next if you don't take the action, if you don't meet the person and you don't talk to them, you don't find out more, okay? Nothing will happen, okay? So get your judgment out of the way. Throughout the years, I learned how to do that consciously, okay? It's still a decision that needs to be made every single time that when I'm with someone, okay? It'll take effort, we're all human, there are feelings, there are emotions as well. Alright, so hopefully this will help you in your network marketing business, or if you are in recruitment in general, okay? This will help you in your sales, okay? So my name is Sean Lui, and if you like what I have, feel free to follow me on Facebook and subscribe to my YouTube channel. The links are in the description if you want to see how to do that. And I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.